Welcome back to Let's Play Song of the Ocean Blind. I'm Amethyst Lurithari. Getting wrecked on Wrecked Island. Oh. What's this? I guess we can open that with this puzzle. I'm guessing. The darkness sets back the time. The darkness sets back the time. What's with this lone rock here? Can't move to the left. Okay. There's a switch. Do you want to turn it on? Sure. 14 his friends turn the switch on. Alright, does this say anything new now? No. The switch doesn't move. Oh, so we're supposed to step on these only? Did that change? Oh, okay, so then these are the dark tiles. The orangish whatever ones are the dark tiles? Alright, cool. Oh, brother. Another one. I almost stepped on one. I almost stepped on one again. Okay. Now what? Oh! I'm gonna fight Chewbacca. Spectre Ghost. Alright. Oh, we're not in a good state. Look at this. Magic point 6. And Forte already injured? What the hell? I just know we're not supposed to use resonance stones. Wait. So wait, we could switch out Una. With Mitchell, the other healer. Okay. That takes a turn, though. Haha. I don't think I've ever done that in combat. Darkness. Oh, it hits all of us. Ghost. Hit for 60. Oh, wait a second. You brought Mitchell in. Not Michelin, but Michelin. Doesn't he have healing? I thought he had healing. Oh, he just has Leprea. Heals all his allies moderately. He just knows that one. That's so weird. Well, turns out it's kind of useful now, because all of us are, well, except for Mitchell, are hurt. Yeah, we're not prepared for this. Pshaw. So one's a specter and the other one's a ghost. Okay, he's out. Alright, we got just one left. Which is not gonna help the one who needed it the most. So the Spectre uses darkness and the Ghost just attacks normally. Let's just finish it off and then we'll raise him. Probably what would have happened anyway. Okay. Restore snuff. He only has is this. Oh, that stinks. Alright, we gotta use Una. We gotta give Una magic. It's the only other healer, right? Thomas. Not a healer, right? Black magic he has. And all he has is these. Why couldn't he have all the healing spells? Alright. Well, I will use Cure Bottle S on Forte. Alright, we used all the S. Okay. Okay, good enough. Let's save the game over here. It's an empty room. Oh, yeah. What was that? Wait. I don't know what the hell that was. Oh, it appeared right in front of... Okay. Another Spectre and Ghost. Alright. Oh, I should have switched him again. Now I have to do it in combat. I want somebody who can heal just one person. Should the need arise to heal just one person. Come on, punch that ghost. I meant Spectre. Hit for a lot. I guess they're absorbing damage. Damage reduction. Take him downtown anyway. Never bother switching. So let's do the switch. Okay. Now, whenever, like, a lot of us need to be healed, or some of us, I'll use Mitchell. Can't believe I'm playing with Grandpa Lat in the party. It says bad to use the resonance attack spells. What about healing? Is that alright? I hope so. Oh, here's another one. Alright. Mind you, we still have a whole other way to go. To the right, if you haven't gone. The switch has been turned on. It's hard to move them over just the way I want. Okay, good. Alright, so that revealed this. Or... okay, I got monsters. What are you? Ancient soldier and specter. Let's pile on the specter right now. Luna, can't reach that. Ancient soldier going. Soldier, wow, hits for 155. Get rid of the specter, we'll take you on. Gets to go again really quickly. Okay. I'm gonna be throwing in some more saves, maybe more than usual, because I just don't know. We're encountering new enemies. And you never know when you're gonna come across one that just totally wrecks you. Oh, hello. Wah. It's the same. I'm gonna throw in some interrupts this time. Since we have three of them. Poor Una. Finish off the ancient soldier. finally sent to its forever rest. Yeah, it didn't really get hurt. Alright, now we have a... Okay. Here's another one. A brittle floor leads to the abyss. That sounds great. What's over here? Oh, another chest? Or a chest, rather. Silver ring. Alright, what does the silver ring do? Accessory? Yeah. Beautiful moon-colored ring that shines, increases protection against spells. Sweet. I like protection against spells. I really don't know, like, how... I'm pretty sure, like, Dwarl, Mitchell, and Thomas are gonna be temporary, and then they're gonna leave the group. And they're gonna take the ring with them, right? Our dog took the... Not the call bell, but the other bell that makes noise, that scares monsters away. Still waiting to get that back. If that would ever happen. What is this stuff? Guard jacket and fighting band. Okay. So magic defense would go up by quite a lot, 22. But defense goes down. That's not a biggie. 2 points. I'll think about that. Fighting band. Magic attack goes down. I hardly ever use this magic attack. Right, so that. Okay, and that. And fighting band, yeah, we have that. Jolly keyring. I don't remember what this stuff is. Hit goes down. Okay, I'm gonna give it to McBean. His magic attack is gonna go way down, but I hardly ever use it. I hardly ever use any of the magic in this game. It's just a lot easier just to make the characters hit things and then heal them, really. Sad to say. So we're replacing the hairpin with the silver ring. Yeah, I don't want that. Oh, well, the hairpin makes this okay. So magic attack going back up to 140, and then the dotted ribbon, I guess, also helps with magic attack. Now that I've got it de-equipped, I can actually look at it. Yeah, increases spell power. But now it's like, that's some like way back. I haven't changed the accessories around for quite a while, so this is like old stuff that they have. This is almost worth it. I only use her for healing though, so... increases spell power. Okay. Does that mean her heals are more effective? I don't know. When I think of spell power, I really think of... you know, attacking. Dotted ribbon. Alright, so attack goes down by 2. Defense goes down by 2. But magic... that says magic attack. I'm gonna not use it. I don't think it would apply, because it's not an attack when you're healing somebody. I wonder which way to the... to the, oh, there's like cracks on some of them. Does that... a brittle floor leads to the abyss. Okay. I'm guessing we gotta stay off the cracks. I hope we can see all of them. I'm gonna save the game in case something terrible happens. Okay. Okay. Good thing the cat doesn't set him off. Another one. Oh, there's cracks in here too. Come on. Having trouble moving my character around a little bit. There's a crack there. Oh, there's a crack there. Okay, so it looks like I can move up here, but there's a crack on either side, left and right. Oh, there's a crack on that big tile, too, in front of me. So I can't go this way. This is a dead end. I mean, I can go this way, I just can't find my way past the cracked tiles. That big one's cracked, too. That's... that big one up there is not cracked. But the one in front of it is. This is really annoying. So I... whoops! No, 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 no. It's like the floor is about to fall down. I stepped on one of the orangish ones, copper colored ones. Sorry guys, I'm just looking... oh, I see a way. I see a way then, I think. Pretty sure. Let me move over. Yay! Oh! Oh no, I messed it up and it reset the... I thought it was more like I was going to fall now. Oh, no, no, no! Oh, brother. Where am I now? I'm in a big room. Is this a place I've already been, or somewhere new? Big areas, like really big rooms. I can't help but think it's meant to house huge creatures. Thinking like dragons and stuff, you know me. Is this by the entrance? Oh. Okay, well I got three chests. I just don't know how to get back to where I was. Resurrect powder. How many of those do I have? Five of them. A tarp? Oh, that thing... What does that do again? That's like a really good healing potion, I think. Oh, no it's not. Oh, it's an item. Fully restores... yeah, stuff. Let's just make sure there's no repeat items. Sometimes from the back of the chest you can find stuff. Knock knuckle. For I was gonna say Grandpa Lap. McBain, the other grandpa. Glove embedded with monstrous horn. Swings the enemy further than regular gloves can. Oh. Hopefully it hits good too and it's a good replacement for him. His defense goes down by 2. But his attack goes up by 12. I think it's worth it. I wonder how it compares... Actually, that is a new... Wait. Glove woven with wires. Looks ordinary, but it never fails to inflict damage. We might have just bought that. I'm not completely sure. But I guess we'll be selling it. How do I get out of here? Oh, there's a way this way. Oh, stairs going up. Okay. This might lead back to the entrance. Does it? It does. It does. I don't think we can press this again. I think, like, it's solved. The switch doesn't move. Just gonna save here. I wanna try something. Is it still active? Yes. Okay. I was right about the cracks. I'm surprised. Like, I doubted it. I thought it was really nothing. It's just... Whenever you see me stand in one place, and then pause, 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 and then go left, I've been pressing left the whole time. Oh, we gotta fight this again. I suppose we could fight them again. Because we left and came back, that's why I reset the dungeon. We do need the money. You can try out McBain's new glove. I'm not gonna use any finishing moves this time. I only got one. Glad they didn't use the darkness. Missed. So I'll work our way back over there and we'll get it right. It's a goose. It goosty. I wonder if we're like underleveled a little, because these new members, whenever they join us, they're always like higher up than us. Another ghost? Yeah. Inspector. It's the dynamic duo. Ooh, I surprised the enemy. I love when I'd be surprised in the enemy. Oh, he knocked him far. That's unfortunate. It's got a good beat to it. That, I don't like when you knock him back so far. But none of us can attack. I mean, if you're knocking it towards us, that's a good thing, but... Controls are not exact. A little top off. Won't hurt. Hi, Funky. No, I get this ancient soldier first. He hits hard. He'll like take almost half your, well, in the case of Una, he might actually take half her hit points. Well, she's a little damaged. Yay. Start using our attacks again. Greetings, now die! Thomas's jump rush. Damn. He said something about the king's sword or something. How many roses do we have? Cool, cool. Right, this is the way to that one chest, right? Yes, okay, we're over here, I'm just making sure it wasn't a tunnel that I had missed. A brittle floor leads to the abyss. Okay.